guys, today is the official opening day of the Loch Ness Monster. The legend lives on. So we are on our way to the ceremony now, which I probably know is slammed because I am late. But we are on our way to it now. Morning. Good. Thank you.
Hello there, everyone. Medain Vakora. Well, good morning to my fellow Loch Ness Monster Search Team. And welcome, everyone, as we all gather here today in search for the legend of the Loch. Now, it has been said that old Nessie was last seen here decades ago down in the waters below. And I have uncovered evidence that she has resurfaced once again. So, are you all ready to set out in the hopes of catching a glimpse of the legendary Loch Ness Monster?
Wait a minute.
Did you hear that? No. You heard that, right? No. Oh, no. I think I hear her now. Oh, this is exciting. In the distance, you can hear her coming. Oh. As a hush fell over the crowd.
Yes, sir!
Good morning. Thanks for being here. My name is Kevin, and just want to welcome you to Busch Gardens Williamsburg and the official reopening of Loch Ness Monster, The Legend Lives On. Woo! I just want to take a quick moment to welcome and thank a few special guests in attendance. So we have Mr. Scott Stevens from James City County. Julia Smith-Young representing Visit Williamsburg. My good friend here, Suzanne. Susie Cheely, who built Loch Ness Monster. Woo! She has the most fun job in the park. She's down warts on all the roller coasters.
All right.
So any questions, please see Susie. And then I'd like to also special welcome to our ace group, American Coaster Enthusiasts. Woo! And a quick fact, this might be in my speech, so I apologize, but quick fact that ace started right here at Loch Ness Monster. And we have a great plaque right in front here. You come down and see it. I don't remember the year. Anyone know the year?
2003.
It was built, but when did it form? It's also 78. All right.
Okay.
I apologize. All right. So we are celebrating, obviously, Loch Ness resurfacing today. Signature roller coaster, so iconic. In addition to 900 feet of track that was replaced, new sights, new sounds, surprises, all throughout. I can't wait for you guys to get on. I know a lot of people said, well, I've ridden Loch Ness Monster, you know, hundreds of times. Plenty of new surprises for you. The iconic yellow track. Of the park, Busch Gardens Williamsburg would not be the same without Loch Ness Monster here, so happy that it's around for generations to come.
Yes, sir!
But, you know, countless milestones have been celebrated on this coaster. Nearly 60 million riders over the years on Loch Ness Monster, if you can believe that. But most importantly are the stories that I hear that Loch Ness Monster was everyone's first coaster, or first, you know, quote unquote, real coaster. The first time they went upside down on a coaster. So what's so cool to see is parents come through and now bringing their kids for it to be their first coaster as well. I just love the nostalgia piece and the history there. Another really cool thing that we're doing, historic occasion, as we've done on the last couple coasters for all you beer lovers, Virginia Beer does have a special Loch Ness Monster beer. So Loch Ness Monster Legendary Beer, brewed in collaboration with Virginia Beer Company right here in Williamsburg. Limited release beer, smooth golden brew, available on draft at select locations in the park. You can grab one today, and then in cans coming soon. So, without further ado, I'd like to ask Susie to join me in the ceremonial ribbon cutting. Woo! And we will present Loch Ness Monster, the legend lives on.
No. I've been here. Dang, I don't even see the ribbon. Let's see. Oh, it's right there.
All right. Is everyone ready? Yeah. And in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Happy opening, brother.
You wrote it 3 times yesterday, bro.
Oh, I wrote it 13 times, so.
Yeah, yesterday, 3 times.
Oh, that's awesome. On media day?
Yeah, they did the soft opening when that cleared out at 7.
Let's go ride!
I'm out, bro.
Are you? Let's do this! This is opening day ride.
You guys ready to ride?
Hell yeah!
Scared. Thank you.
Welcome. We've just made a bit of a discovery for you. We found this craft washed ashore.
Looks like Nessie found it.
Sir, that cave scene was more awesome than when I last rode it on Member Exclusive. Yes, sir! Woo! Oh, dude, that Loch Ness monster was so awesome. Well, guys, that was the Loch Ness Monster. The Legend Lives On's opening ceremony today. Oh my goodness. The Loch Ness Monster just looks so much better now. Like, I just got off the ride and it was just amazing. You know, I love the Loch Ness Monster. It just fits Busch Gardens Williamsburg with the interlocking loops so well. Like, it's just an amazing ride, and it's very nostalgic for me. The Loch Ness Monster will always have a special place in my heart. So guys, I thank you so much for watching this opening day video. I am gonna go enjoy the rest of the park, but Loch Ness Monster, awesome ride. If you haven't experienced The Legend Lives On, the ride is now officially open, and it is now open to the public. And there's the train coming now. That just not scared me, but it was loud. So guys, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and keep in touch. Keep on riding, guys.